guys, so today we're gonna unbox a package from Shopee, and it's 5x5. The shipment was used by and processed by GoGo Express, and this is it. I ordered this about 3 days ago, I don't know. Oh yeah, it's like just 3 days and it came out. Okay, just identify this. Remove the package. Okay, here it is. I'm just gonna remove the bubble wrap. Fun fact guys, this is an old cube. I'm just exploring some old cubes from the past because I haven't had them before. I don't know how to protect it with this bubble wrap, but it's not really important, so I guess I'm just gonna remove it, you know. Now it's being removed. Okay, expect more of this very old budget cube, budget 5x5. Okay, here it is. It's the box. This is my first white Moyo cube, guys, honestly. My first 5x5 unboxing this year. Okay, let's check it out. Let's do first turns. Okay. Not bad, actually. Turns great. It's gonna follow down the inside. Let's do checkerboard pattern. Wait, I'm finishing the chamber. Let's do checkerboard pattern like that. Put a logo. Let's make a parody. I think this could be my main 5x5, I don't know. Because it turns really nice. Let's look at the pamphlet. It's very big. Just like the pamphlet that I got from the Meilong Cube series. Meilong line. Look at that. Let's just set aside this. What an old cube though. Just look at that box. Kind of old. That's the half of the core if I bought the stickerless one. control, man. So, to the guys who might be wondering why I'm having, a difficult time to record, because the table that I'm using is so very high. Why don't you look at that? It's like 4 feet high. Yeah, like that. As you can see, it's very high. So I'm having a difficult time. Unbox this. So I guess I'm just gonna do an example song. But I don't know. Okay, let's do that. Guess I'm gonna do some. Okay, just wait. My mother says. Okay, guys, I'm back. My mother was outside. That's why. I've paused the video. Okay, let's do an example song. I kind of think this 505 is kind of, it's a little bit bigger than my in the cheesing. Okay. I think I'm still gonna need to put some lube in this key. Even though it's smooth, nothing, no problem at all. There's nothing really problem with the cube. That's why I'm kind of saying that it doesn't really need some lube. And the cube is kind of a bit stiff, I don't know. You guys. I think I just messed up the. Okay. Sorry guys for the very low sound. I'm just not very fast at big cubes, that's why. Okay, that was fast. Okay, so I think that's for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye.